won't admit that he stole the chips, I think I'm gonna have to do a revenge. I'm gonna have to ruin his life. What can I do to ruin his life? Oh, the thing I can do to ruin his life is that I can call the cops and then plant a illegal candy called chocolate, and then he instantly nuts. That's what I meant. Instantly nuts. Illegal nuts. Then he could get arrested and get ruined. So I'm gonna go call the cops. They're gonna get Cody's life ruined.
Yeah, hello? 911, what's your emergency?
Come quick. Cody has some, he has some, what do you call this? Illegal candy on him.
Yeah, hey, come quick. He has some.
Wait, he has illegal candy?
Okay, sounds good. Bye.
Now Cody's gonna regret it, and he's gonna tell the truth to Joseph so he can get beat up. Oh, I think that's the cop. Here, come inside. Okay. Officer in here. Alright, where's the bomb, Cody? Jenny, why is there a cop here? Because I'm gonna ruin your life.
Why? You have some illegal candy. I don't have some illegal candy. Listen, Lenny just wants to ruin my life because he wants to regret that I did something bad. Or he did something bad. Alright, you admit it. You still have illegal candy. You're under arrest. Oh, wait. This is not illegal candy. Yesterday at the news, I just heard that it's not illegal. So you're free to go. Haha, don't you? What? I'm gonna find another plant. Not work, so the cop thing didn't work. Oh, I should call Cody's mom and then pretend it my mom, I mean Cody's mom, and pretend Cody's mom is cheating on Agent Couture. That way, they get divorced and then Cody's life will be ruined. I'm gonna call Cody's mom now.
Sign these papers. Oh, okay.
divorced because I framed him. I made it look like I knocked out Chef Pee-Pee and I drowned him. But he came back to life. I drowned him. And then I make it look like Judah, your mom, cheat on a dad, cheat on a boy, a man that is married. So I got them divorced. Jenny, you ruined my whole life. Well, I was trying to do that so you will admit that you did the chips. I think I see your parents. They're coming. Hey, Cody, we just got in a divorce. Yeah, I know that. Junior Lenny just told me. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Since we're getting a divorce, we're going to move to a new house. What the where? To Boston, a.k.a. Massachusetts.
No! Because I live in I'm going to live in Toronto.
But Toronto's our state. It's a city. All right, well, we're getting a divorce, so. Okay. Come on, let's go. Your parents say, Cody. Junior, you ruined my whole life. You know what? I will admit to Joseph that I stole the chips. Yay! Cody, here's the phone. All right. I will tell them that I stole the chips. Yeah, tell them. All right.
Because he really wants chips because he ate Chico Tone to the cookie dinner. So you went out to the